Here's what's called classical practice with one note played against all notes. Up and down scale, we're going to do the number three box. So here we go. Here's three box right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. All, and then just two notes right here for this one. And then three notes. I do what's called parallel box. Instead of three notes per string all the way up, no, dot, 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 then it would go this way. It would be a cascade. So I'm going straight, parallel. So here's what it looks like. Starting with the three note, we're going to play all the notes along with it, except for the notes on the string. Otherwise, it'd be like this. And then... Now the four note. Now the five note. Oh, that's going to be a tough one because you're going to have to start changing fingers around. Unless you just use the third finger. There you go. Some of the strings you might have to start changing fingers. And that's another exercise, start changing fingers on purpose. Now the four string. Now it's 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's a six note. Now we can start doing the six string, three notes. Now the 6-7 note. Now the one note. Now the two note. Now the three note. And so on, go all the way and start doing stuff that way. That way you can get to the point where you can do stuff like this. You know, classical stuff, so, you know, make it sound good though.